He's working on flattening the ground for the garden shed with the built-on greenhouse. That's part of one of the old terraces, isn't it?
What?
That hump?
What?
Isn't that part of one of the old terraces?
Yeah. Yeah, what I took was that side, that end of the terrace, and I brought it this way.
Yeah.
It's kind of a low spot. I don't think this is, I mean, it looks level from down here. Without a good sight level,
how long?
36. 12 inch in the center for the shed. 12 foot in the center for the shed. 12 foot on this end for the greenhouse. And 12 feet on that end for the lean-to.
Oh, okay.
So it's 36 by 12. Take that hump and take it off the back corner. Looks like I need to carry just a little bit more right here.
You're such a handsome boy.
Pretty close as far as the 12 foot goes. But you've got, this is going to be the end of the lean-to.
Yeah.
This is the kind of approach right here, too.
Yeah.
I need to carry some of that pump right there. Put it right in this low spot.
Okay.
12 feet.
Oh, wow. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Looking good, baby.
I figured we'd make it parallel with the garden.
Yep.
I don't know, it looks like it's kind of low right here. That thing has got a good level. Hard to tell. It is low. Just on the other side of that hump.
Trying to flatten the ground so we can build a garden shed and a greenhouse. Teddy's gonna get himself ran over. But, you know, he's got the trick. Hey, stop. Do it again.
What?
Do it again.
Why?
So I can get you videotaped doing it. That way everybody can see how helpful you are. Make sure you don't get near the roots, okay? Not too close. Okay, you're moving the plant. Here, do it over here.
Over here?
Yeah, get all those little baby weeds up. Okay, pull it up. Good job. You are such a big help. That's a weed too. That can be pulled. Pulled or turn under. Pulled or turn under. Good job, buddy. Look at you. You're so good. That's a weed. Good job.
You need to watch out.